Hi, it's Matt here from Tubio.com. Writing great sales copy, part 7. 7 steps to powerful sales copy. In this video, we outline a 7-step process that is an alternative to the 12-step process used in part 6 of this video series. If you haven't already watched them, please go back and watch parts 1 to 6. This method is known as the PASTA method. P for the problem, A for amplify, S for the story, T for testimonials, O for the offer, and R for response. Outline the problem from your customer's perspective. Describe it and show empathy. This is a very powerful tip. Amplify the problem by highlighting the consequences of not taking action. In the story, describe how you discovered the solution. Describe the process where you went from having the problem to being an expert yourself. Be sure to include any failures you had along the way. Testimonials are crucial. The more the merrier. Provide lots of variety, showing how it works for almost anyone in the various situations it will work. O is for offer. Focus on the benefits to the customer of your offer. Not so much the features. Include the features, but the primary focus of your offer should be on the benefits. R is for response. At the end of the day, you want your customers to make a decision. Your product or service is not going to be for everybody. And thanks for watching. That concludes our series on writing great sales copy. For other great information on marketing, video marketing, and online sales, head over to Tubio.com or look at our other videos on YouTube.com/Tubio. Thanks for watching. Bye.